So what is Pro Solo Autocross? It's similar to autocross, except for the beginning, it's a drag race start. You see down there, that's a actual drag race tree, and everybody lines up. You got cars on one side, cars on another, and you go side by side drag racing off of that tree, and you go down the course mirrors on either side here, and once you're done with your side of the course, you come back, you switch courses, and you immediately go on the next course. You get two runs on each course. You don't even have enough time to check your pressure. You just stay in the car and drive. Nothing. You don't get to make any changes. And then you come back and you run again. And you do that twice on one day and at a final time on Sunday. And then whoever got the fastest overall for the weekend wins. You got your times there. They also show you your 0 to 60 foot time as well as your reaction time. But that's Pro Solo. So what is Pro Solo Autocross? It's similar to autocross, except for the beginning, it's a drag race start. You see down there, that's a actual drag race tree, and everybody lines up. You got cars on one side, cars on another, and you go side by side drag racing off of that tree, and you go down the course mirrors on either side here. And once you're done with your side of the course, you come back, you switch courses, and you immediately go on the next course. You get two runs on each course. You don't even have enough time to check your pressure. You just stay in the car and drive. Nothing. You don't get to make any changes. And then you come back and you run again. And you do that twice on one day and at a final time on Sunday. And then whoever got the fastest overall for the weekend wins. You got your times there. They also show you your 0 to 60 foot time as well as your reaction time. But that's Pro Solo.